I lost myself on a cool, damp night. I gave myself in that misty light. Was hypnotized by a strange delight under a lilac tree. I made wine from the lilac tree. Put my heart in its recipe. Makes me see what I want to see and be what I want to be. When I think more than I want to think, I do things I never should do. I drink much more than I ought to drink, because it brings me back you.
Looks like, you reckon that stuff is considered street art or vandalism?
Street art, all the way.
Yeah,
all the way.
There's no vandalism there, really.
Like, we were just saying, like, you know, that's better than a museum for us, because, like, that's our generation, if that makes sense, you know? And it's like, anyone who's in the creative arts know that there's a lot of creativity and a lot of imagination by that, you know what I mean?
It's sweet. And heady, like my love.
If it looks more like art, then I guess it is art.
Lilac wine, I feel unsteady.
If it's done on my house, on my property, then it's not art.
I didn't ask
for it.
If
I see it like this,
and
my legs are like this,
it's artwork. Listen to me, I cannot see clearly.
It's art. I've only been here for nearly 2 years. I haven't seen this stuff ever in my life. I reckon it's pretty mean.
It's pretty good, bro. Yeah. I reckon it's art, bro.
This and that doesn't go together. Like, one side you see so dirt, another side you see pictures that doesn't go together. Like, it doesn't look nice. And the whole thing is like
messy. Where's my love?
Considering you're just lying full of rubbish bins, dirty, filthy rubbish bins, you're the wrong place. Who cares whether the graffiti's on the wall or not?
I feel unsteady.
If it's destroyed, it's a facade of a building, I'm against it. But if it's in backlands, I think some of the art in the backlands is fantastic.
Listen to me.
Some graffiti's really terrible, but when it's something really beautiful or really well drawn, which sometimes it is, I don't see why people wouldn't celebrate that being there rather than just kind of putting it all in the same group as just being vandalism.